You can't hold any more.
Fine goods.
Think I'm going to sell the poisonous ring mace of feasting. So that was my earlier weapon, but I think I'm gonna move on.
Always welcome. Just careful where you put everything.
There's a blade I bought at level 15 to use at level 18, and now it's no longer any good. Finish the term of Venom Sack, which gives a 90% bonus to damage, poison damage for 6 seconds on a weapon. For bows, Essence of Artemis bowstring, but it's just for bow weapons. Essence of Dionysus wineskin, 6% damage resistance, plus 45 health. Probably for, oh, it's for rings and amulets.
I'll need another camel.
For you, I will offer my special rates. Oh, is that all?
It's been hard on us. These monsters have made things hard. We don't have walls. We don't have city guards. And now, crocodiles that walk like men attack us nightly.
Okay, we got a new side quest. Plight of the Nile Farmers. We need to find and eliminate the reptilians.
Have you heard? A fierce breed of monsters has begun attacking our farms. It's true. I was unloading baskets of papyrus from my boat when I saw them. They crept out from the marsh along the river, then attacked our village.
A lot of magical items here.